We are just 2 days away from the start of the Calder Cup Finals between the Hershey Bears and Texas Stars. While Hershey is the oldest franchise in the American Hockey League, Texas is the newest. The Stars have done the unthinkable, making the championship round in their first year in the league. So to get us ready for the title series, we present our time-to-time feature, Know Your Enemy's Hometown. It used to just be Know Your Enemy, but there wasn't enough material on the Stars, so we had to go with their hometown, Austin, Texas. It has been voted the least stressful city in America. Well, duh, that's because nobody works. They're all hanging out at coffee shops. The town recently adopted the slogan, Keep Austin Weird. That one speaks for itself. If Austin is so great, why are there no pro sports there? With a population over 700,000, it is the largest city in the country without a pro team. The movie Spy Kids was filmed there. Ask any parent who's seen that, they'll tell you the plot is weaker than a wet Kleenex. And speaking of movies, Austin is home to Harry Knowles, recognized as one of the worst movie critics on the planet. He loves everything, including glitter. He gave it 4 stars.
Ooh.